Wow, Roseni, lots of outrage on social, of course, not only because of the physical abuse by the mother, but the public shaming. However, I have so many tweets and Facebook posts, people defending the mother and corporal punishment.
Well, they are defending the mother, like this Facebook comment by Damon Stoker. It ain't what you do, it's how you do it. I think she could have still reached her point of discipline without going live on Facebook. I would never publicly humiliate or discipline my child. And I agree, and a lot of people agree with this.
Agree with what?
With disciplining your child.
Like
However,
that?
Look, I grew up with a Latin mother. I was hit by the bell, I was hit with a chancleta, but not to
What's
this extreme. The flip-flops.
Okay.
That we covered.
Okay.
Just because you were. Just because the thing is, my mother never hit me in my face and she never beat me for 5 minutes and recorded it live for everyone to see and publicly shame me. It was done behind closed doors because I did need the discipline.
Oh, I am for discipline.
You didn't need the discipline. Just because it happened doesn't mean it's okay. Multiple studies have shown that corporal punishment is not effective. I gotta go to the meme because right here, look at this right here. It's really important when you look at the spot the difference. Domestic violence, assault, discipline, it's never okay.
Right.
If this had been a husband or a wife beating on their partner, they'd be in jail. Children are not property. You can't do it to them.
No, but children need discipline, and they need to know right from wrong. And if they know that there's going to be severe consequences to certain actions, I bet you they will not
be
doing that.
It doesn't work, though. She's right. I have a lot of clinicians A lot of clinicians are tweeting in saying that this only teaches the child to hit.
Are they doing it based on personal experience?
And to bully.
On data, which overrides personal experience. The difference between spanking your kid and being like, stop doing that, and it stings for a second, versus beating up
on
your kid. And this went so long, and the most disturbing part of the video is what happens at the end for me, when she says, this is my Facebook now, and then points it to herself and fixes her hair. Look at this.
This is my page. Now what?
She's taking every mistake she's ever made out on her kid.
And
that's what I saw.
I agree. And Tehran, the live aspect. It's almost like people react immediately and they don't think about the consequences after, even though this mother has zero regrets. She has said that.
This was a World Star moment all the way. If you ever watched World Star, you'll understand exactly what I mean. And on World Star, not only did this have almost 1 million views, it had 14,000 plus comments, which is way more than almost any other video.
Wow.
And a lot of people were polarized on, is this okay or not? What they said was, because the daughter had shamed herself publicly, the mom did this to her in public. The debacle was caught on Facebook Live for everyone to see, and they felt that, a lot of people on Facebook felt that because she had publicly shamed herself, that the mom had a right to do it. And in fact, the daughter defended her mom at the end when she posted on Facebook herself that I'm sorry for what I did, and my mom had every right.